Hi, and welcome back here on the Senior Network. We're now joined by Becky Davis of the Cypress.
Glad to have you. Thank you for having us.
And LaToya Waldo with Comfort Keepers.
Thank you.
And I wanted to, in our last segment, we were really talking about long-term care insurance, and we didn't quite get to finish the conversation. I know both of you work a lot with that. So tell me, LaToya, how does that play out in the world of home care?
Yes, so with long-term care insurance, as Susan mentioned earlier, you're gonna need to plan for the care, whether that's having a caregiver in your home. Right. And with us, with Comfort Keepers, we are those in-home care providers that provide those caregivers in the home. And sometimes it's at a cost. Sometimes
Sure.
you can't do the caregivers and just using your family members. And so when it's at a cost like that, you wanna be able to leverage your health insurance that you've provided your life for.
Right.
So that long-term care insurance is something that you can utilize to provide for those caregivers to come into your home, whether it's providing services for everything from incontinence to bathing to et cetera, or even just picking up laundries, doing errands,
sure.
or just taking you on a nature. I mean, we're looking at beautiful waterfront views and being able to go out there in the views, and you can have that caregiver allow you to stay in home, in place, and be able to do all of those things as well.
Well, I have to go on that one, this gorgeous view, Becky. So tell us about where we are right now.
Well, right now we are in one of the home of one of our couple that live here at the Cypress in our Cypress Bay Club.
Okay.
These homes are decorated and furnished by the members, and you can see what a beautiful decor we have here.
Gorgeous.
And it's just another component of the Cypress that we truly believe that we want folks to continue their lifestyle. So if their lifestyle is living in a single family home surrounded by all of their beautiful furnishings and their artwork, so be it. We offer that for our folks who live here.
Now, in a gorgeous setting like this, is this something that long-term care insurance would pay it all for?
No. How the Cypress, a part of the Cypress component of the fees that they pay, it does cover future care. And one of the things I do when I sit down with folks, the first question I do ask is, well, two questions. First is, tell me about the home you're currently living
mm-hmm.
in. And then we get into the financial aspect of affordability.
Sure.
And then another component of one's finances, because many people will have long-term care insurance as their financial plan. And I'll ask them, do they have long-term care? Because part of the Cypress monthly fee does cover future care, and it works in tandem with their policy. For example,
right.
our monthly fee will cover 90 days of nursing care over one's lifetime. The policies that Jay and Susan were talking about, they typically have a waiting period. It's funny though, everyone thinks, oh, Medicare is gonna
yeah.
cover that. Not so much.
Yeah,
you have, there are parameters.
Sure.
You have to have a 3-day hospital stay. It's dependent on your activities of daily living. And when I mention that to folks who carry these policies, who like myself, I've just purchased a policy. They've had it for 20, 30 years and they don't even know what it covers. So, but at the Cypress, we cover a 90-day waiting period.
Sure.
In addition to what Medicare may or may not pick up. Moreover, we give our folks a 40% discount on the daily rate. Why is that important? That's going to make their policy go further. So, like Susan was saying, they give you a lump sum.
Right.
Hey, 40% discount, a lump sum of $100,000, $200,000 is going to go a lot further. If your daily rate is $200 a day, well, that's enough to cover a private room at the Cypress. So, again, with that 40% discount.
Good. And you actually take the time when you meet with families up front, right?
Oh, absolutely. Right. Because, like I said, most people don't know what their policy covers.
Right.
And, and I'm a victim of that as well. I think I know what it covers, but it's not until you need it.
Well, if you've had it for 20 years,
yeah,
it's hard
exactly.
to remember exactly what you have.
Exactly.
And I'm sure, LaToya, you do the same thing. You sit down with families and discuss that, right?
We do. We sit down with the families and we discuss all the time your plan of care. So that involves everything from how are you going to afford to plan that care, and then the type of care that you'll need from your caregiver when they're actually on site and with you or with your loved ones. And so that's extremely important right from the beginning, so that we have a holistic view.
Right.
And the whole point is for you to age in place and age in place gracefully.
Yeah.
And just like Becky mentioned earlier, wherever that place may be. So being able to move to the Cypress and have a caregiver come in and visit with you or visit with your loved ones, that's something that you need to plan for. So having that long-term care insurance, we also work with our veterans, having that veterans assistance insurance, being able to provide multiple ways to get you the services that you need and not taxing your loved ones to being those primary caregivers.
Wonderful information. Hold that thought when we get back to that. We're going to need to take a break. Stay with us. We will be right back.